Alright.
So me and my buddy here.
That's me.
We bought some habaneros from a great store from Canada's, South Louisiana. And we're just gonna fucking chow down as many of these as we fucking can.
I fucking hate you. Oh, motherfucker. I think I'm about done. Does that mean I win? I'm fucking down. I win by two. Damn. Oh, motherfucker. Oh. This milk does not help, dude. I think I wet in my nose.
They all feel frisky now.
This is why we're not friends. Have me that other milk. Dude, this milk is not open.
Oh, I know. But check it, smell it.
Yeah, smell it first.
Too late.
Hot, man. Oh shit. The awkwardness of our failure. Oh, motherfucker. My milk is so good right now. Not helping.
A couple of days ago, I was hating milk.
Drinking like a cow now. There you go. That'll make your nose run. And then your asshole.
I gotta make it to 10, man. That's only fucking 5.
Roboto.
I betcha.
It's not okay.
Wait, you had to go outside to cool off.
I feel like I gotta chuck Tabasco to cool this off.
Why that sweat on your forehead? Why are you naked, half naked?
Nigga.
No. Not today.
Oh my god, it's so hot! It don't stop!
Only God loves you now, or the devil got your soul.
Tell you what.
Burning like a pro.
Might have figured out a way to do the 1 gallon milk challenge.
Well, guess what? You finished the milk in the last challenge. There you go. Congratulations.
Eat some habaneros, then you want to chug this fucking milk.
I bet you do.
It won't stop.
Well, what an intense sensation they have. Does it tingle your ass? Be your asshole tomorrow.
Right, just like leave it in your mouth. Don't swallow. Just
yeah, swish it around. Put the fire out. Well, I ain't having that time soon.
I'm miserable. There's a million other things I could have done tonight.
Yeah.
But I'm always like, no. Well, if Ray does something stupid, I do it well.
It's live now. Well.
I'm a good friend.
Fucking right.
I just gotta keep telling myself that.
I'll be alright in the morning. Knock.
Dude, believe you ate six of them motherfuckers, dude.
Seven.
He was a brave soul. He was a brave soul. He's paying for it now.
Guys, I'm looks almost done.
Oh wait, what it did?
It's subsiding.
Mine ain't.
And there you have it, folks.
Well, I don't think I'm gonna last the one chip challenge. I at least could just eat that bitch and be done.
You're not done right
here. I'm not done, but at least you done eating. These are like, oh my god. You fucking boss, man. Eat seven of them motherfuckers.
Oh, now I chugged this milk too fast.
Yes, I can.